Hey everybody, my name is Billy and welcome back to more Let's Play Minecraft. In the last episode we tried out a new skin pack, which I've done again this episode. Look at this, this looks even more cozy. Look at that, and we've managed to find our way out of that little annoying, painful dungeon. Wow, everything looks a lot better this time. Look at my sword. Wow. Look at that beauty. Swing, swing, swing. Anyway, first off, I'm getting rid of this bloody thing. That's a creeper with a lot of detail. No, get back in, sheepy. You are mine! Anyway, that's what I was going to do. I was going to make. Where's the planks? I'm going to make some stickies. And coal. Right. Okay. We have some torches, we have a lot of stuff, so let's get on with going down and digging. Wow, this looks really cool. Yeah, I like this one a lot more than the other one. Oh, is this iron? I wouldn't know because I forgot to bloody make a pickaxe, you knob. Wait, what? That noise, I know that noise. That means there's a zombie breaking into my house. If I find a zombie or something in my house, I won't be best. Please! What the hell? That's a spider! How did a spider get in my house? Wow, that's a very graphic zombie. Bed and wow, yeah. Okay. Die. Zombies. Yeah, zombies will eventually break down your house. So, break down your house. Break down your wall. Door. Good God, I can't speak. Pickaxe. Some stuff in here. Let's get the bowl in there. Don't need cobblestone. Don't need dirt. Footload more planks. Actually, I think it's time to make another chest. Aha, look at that, more space. Still never looked up from how to make a bloody compass bolt. There we go. And the one still there. Right. I give up. Right, anyway, back on to the main part. Hold on. Let's just see. Cobblestone, cobblestone. So, yep, that was not iron. That looked like iron. It had brown dot thingy on it. It looked like iron. Where the hell am I going? Yeah, where? It is. That is just normal. This way, that's that one. Dear me. I've no idea what iron looks like now. Perfect. Oh, we have coal. I don't know what coal looks like. Wow, look at all that coal. Twinkle, twinkle. I have no idea where to go now and what to do. Yes, I do. We have this to explore. Okay. Bollocks, piss off, piss off. Go away. I believe this is our iron. Right, that should be iron. Yes, iron ore. Right, okay. This is scary. That'd be scary. I just keep thinking I'm gonna run into a mob or something. Mother of God! There's more! More fucking creepers I'm fucking out of me! Oh. Oh my God! Oh my God, that scared the shit out of me! Oh, my God.
Wow, okay. I'm going now.
Wow. Really scared the shit out of me. It was down this way. I think. Right down this way. Please be down this way. I don't think it's down this way, is it? Oh no. Wait, what's that up there? That is. That's a zombie. Run away! No, it's a scouting tent. Ah! Wow, these mobs are very detailed. I get a. No, damn. Sometimes they drop bows. It would be nice. Having a bow would be nice. No. Motherfucker. I really need to make a breadcrumb trail. By that I mean I've got all that redstone, I can make a trail back out of here. And I've done it again, I got lost. Motherfucker. Scared the shit out of myself by running the two creep. Where am I going? Can't go up there, there's nothing up there. Okay, so. You can only go this way. Let's try this way, shall we? No, we just have green water. So I started off coming down here. Wow, look at my armor. Damn. Anyway. Okay, ooh, go, mouse. I must have come, I've had to come from up here. So. Okay then, let's go down. Yeah, I must have. I would have had to. I would have come through here. That way. That way. Instead of going up. We have water. And that is cabin. Wow, lava. Yeah, I'm going to ignore that and run. Okay, then this way we have more lava. What about this way? What do we have this way? This is the water, isn't it? Oh. No, it's the caverns still look at the redstone down there taunting you. Well, I can really use redstone anyway, but still! I don't want to leave it off on another episode where I'm stuck down here, so... Next, I think in the next episode, instead of doing the same thing over and over again, of getting stuck in this godforsaken place, what I'm going to do is make a giant tower outside so I can find my way back, and also figure out how to make a compass, because it's annoying me. Hello. Have I stumbled onto something here? Have I stumbled onto the way out? Please tell me I have. No, this is where I was before. A little diamond for some reason. Yeah, well, might as well keep exploring this. This area seems to be mob free. Dear Lord, it is. Oh, okay. Sorry. Right, so, yeah. Skeleton fall there. Alright, okay then, I think I shall see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching as always. So, I shall see you then. Bye. That's it.